I'm Sarah Holland. I'm the author of Everlist. And in Everlist, time is currency, and it can be bought and sold and stolen and hoarded. And in this world, the main character, Jules, in order to save her dying father, takes a job at the Everlist estate in order to earn time. And at this sort of Downton Abbey-esque palace, she discovers some dark secrets, makes some new friends, experiences a little bit of romance, and learns truths about herself. And I wrote it because I think we all experience the phenomenon of time being money. And so I wanted to explore what it would be like if that were a concrete truth rather than an abstract one. And I really hope you enjoy it.